Hi all, welcome to my channel. In this video I am going to discuss about grade 10 biology. Topic is our environment. Subtopic is biodegradable and non-biodegradable waste. So what are biodegradable and non-biodegradable waste? We will understand in detail. And let us begin the video. The environment includes our physical surrounding. What are the physical surroundings? Air, water, soil, all these are physical surroundings. Then all organisms. Organisms include plant, animals, humans. All this is living things. And microorganisms, that is bacteria and fungi. This two bacteria and fungi are also called as decomposers. So our environment includes physical surrounding, and in living surrounding you have organisms, plants, animals, human beings and microorganisms. So we are composed of all these things in our surrounding. Now, all the components of environment are dependent on one another. One is linked with the other is linked with the next component. So, everything is interlinked. Now, next, biodegradable. Like for example, I can tell you here that plants take up carbon dioxide, they do photosynthesis and they release oxygen. This oxygen is used up by the human beings or animals. Animals, they release carbon dioxide, which is taken up by the plant. So this way everything is interlinked. Now, biodegradable and non-biodegradable waste. Biodegradable means those waste materials which can be broken down into non-poisonous substance in nature in due course of time. Non-poisonous means they are going back to the soil in the non-poisonous form, which can be broken down again. So this is called as biodegradable. Now let's understand further. By the action of microorganisms like bacteria are called biodegradable waste. Biodegradable waste decompose naturally. Decompose means, it is made a structure like protein, carbohydrate in the animal body, in the plant body. So that is a composition of the body. They decompose. So these organisms, they break those higher molecules. That's why it is called as decompose. Decompose naturally or they become harmless. When they decompose means they are broken into smaller, simpler substance, which are harmless substance. Example, let us take cattle dung or compost. Compost is the manure made from decayed vegetable stuffs, plants. So you add this along with the soil, along with the microorganisms, then microorganism will eat the vegetable stuffs and the plants and animal excreta, and they convert them back into the soil, which is very rich in for various nutrients. That's why it is used as compost, or it is used as natural manure. Now, what are the things which can be biodegradable? Animal bones, leather, tea leaves, wood, wool, paper, hay, jute, cotton, grass, fruits and vegetables, peel, leaves, flowers, all these are biodegradable waste. They do not pollute the environment. Biodegradable waste does not pollute environment, does not create any harmful substances. Let us understand further here. Non-biodegradable waste. The waste material which cannot be broken down into non-poisonous or harmless substance in nature are called as non-biodegradable waste. Examples of non-biodegradable waste are DDT, plastic, polythene bags, refill pens, synthetic fibers, glass objects, metals. Metals, aluminium, silver foil, radioactive waste. All these are non-biodegradable waste which remain in the environment and which are harmful for the environment and which cause lots of pollution. Now, they cannot be made less toxic. They are major pollutant of the environment. They cannot be decomposed by microorganisms. And DDT is example of DDT we are taking here is a non-biodegradable waste. So it can be passed along the food chain from crops to man or other animals and birds. So DDT is banned in many countries. And so this is a very dangerous pollutant of the environment. Next, non-biodegradable waste are major pollutants of the environment. Now, question, why some material are biodegradable whereas others are non-biodegradable? Microorganisms, MO means microorganisms like bacteria and fungi are specific in their action. They break down the natural material or products made from natural material, but they cannot break down man-made material such as plastics. That's why these plastics remain as it is, and they cause pollution because they don't degrade back. So they accumulate and they keep on accumulating in our environment, and that is the reason it is causing pollution. Note: we should use the shopping bags made up of paper, cotton cloth or jute because these are biodegradable materials. Plastic bags should be avoided because the plastics is non-biodegradable material. So I hope this topic of biodegradable and non-biodegradable waste and their importance is clear to you. Subscribe my channel for more such educational videos. Like and share it with your friends. Learn from my notes. Visit my channel, and you can also visit my Telegram channel. That the name of the Telegram channel is M Study Notes. You can read from there also. So score better marks. I wish you all the best. Thank you for watching.